Hey guys, welcome to this video. In today's video, I'll show you guys some experiments on the Neo Hero Bandetta. In this experiment video, we will focus on those heroes that can counter her ulti and immune second skill, so that you don't have to face problems in real matches against them. Let's start with Kaja. So our first experiment will be on Kaja, the king of suppressed ulti. As you all know, Kaja's ulti can be a pain in any game. So let's check, can Bandetta cancel Kaja's ulti? If you can cast her ulti in a perfect time, then yes, Bandetta can easily cancel Kaja's ulti. Now let's try out her immune second skill. Due to Kaja's suppressed ulti, it is not possible to immune it. I tried it out a lot, but every time Kaja blocked her from casting her skill. Let's check out our next hero. First, let's see, can Franco stop Bandetta from casting her ulti? As you can see, with perfect ulti timing, Bandetta can easily ignore Franco's ulti. But one more thing to notice is, Franco's hook can stop Bandetta from casting her skill. Franco's hook is too fast that Bandetta got stunned before she can even cast her ulti. But yeah, if you use your hook after she casts her ulti, it will obviously be of no use then. Now let's try it out on her second skill. Just like Kaja, Franco's ulti can also stop her from casting.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that. Spitting slow, spitting fast, I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you hide behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last. And to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah.
Now that I've been put through hell, I never got anyone's help, I had to do it all myself.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit, I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence. Dreams into modestness. I'm not here to save the day, that's for you to take away. I could play a million mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is topical. Rub it on and watch it go. Make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable.
Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, going off of my meds. No, I'm not giving up, no, I'm not giving in. I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind. I gotta make it, I'm saving every day to taste it. I'm patient, but my mind, it can hardly take it. I'm chasing a dream that I've had for several ages. A vacant modern kingdom for the taking.
Now that I've been put through hell, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up.
From starting with the basic attack charge, each and every skill of Bandita got blink skill in it. So let's see what will happen if you face a Minsitha player against you. As expected, none of your skill will work against Minsitha's ulti. But hey, wait! Did you just notice the basic attack blink skill works even inside Minsitha's ulti? Let's try it one more time and see. Oh, nice! Surprisingly, her basic attack's blink skill works properly even inside Minsitha's ulti. Other skills become useless, but this can help you escape from his ulti quickly. Next time when you face a Minsitha player, use your basic attack blink skill and escape from his ulti easily. After the recent buff, Sabre is quite popular pick in current meta, so you might face him quite often. So let's see, can Sabre counter Bandita's ulti? She cancelled his ulti quite easily. Let's try her second skill now. Wow, she almost cancelled it and took only one slash from Sabre. Let's try it one more time. She not only got immune, but she also minimized the Sabre's damage. Bernadette's second skill can go even further against these heroes. Just watch and get shocked. First is Mino. She can totally stop Mino's ulti. Wow, isn't that amazing? She moves like Flash. Next is Nana's Molina. She not only gets immune, but she can even use it against you or nearby enemies to stun them. Next is Grok. Both gets immune, but Grok's take a minor damage, while on other side, Bernadette is still scratchless. As you know the passive of Endless Battle, that after casting any skill, the next basic attack will give true damage. Like this. But in case of Bernadette, it's kinda different. You can take more advantage from Endless Battle. Just charge your basic attack a little and hit the basic attack. You will gain true damage on that like this. just like that, you can take more advantage from endless battle. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.